Jump Into Shapes. You'll use your jump rope today to learn basic skills and to draw shapes with your rope on the ground. Make sure you have a safe space and a jump rope that fits. Nice work. Don't forget to return your rope so it's ready for next time.